Keep your head down.
Keep your squads organized. Don't let them panic.
You know,
we got Kratz in the building on the right over there.
I'm on the right in that building on the coast.
What's up?
Pray!
Like guys, I'd rather it be yours.
No,
I keep looking at the grenades from the side. They're not making me feel any better.
Oh, Germans in the buildings, 3 o'clock.
Fredango looks pretty fucking scared.
Be alright.
Oh, eyes
keep your heads down, spread out when you hit the beach.
Let's do this shit, boys.
We got bad boys selling.
Lucas, if I go down, take my goddamn MG.
Squad 2, since you hit the beach, find some cover, get away from the landing craft.
I can do this.
Squad, start to climb.
Come on,
I'm gonna go ahead and try with the mines.
Boys.
Lord, make me fast and accurate.
Go. Ow.
Sergeant, I
am
going for mines.
We're looking
for
my
shoe.
Alright, keep moving. First squad.
Don't cross.
Hey, watch your fire! You just shot an American!
Did they?
Sir, Sergeant Andrews,
well, let's check your fire, we got Americans all
around us. I noticed
that
gun was a bar,
Brett,
you shot
Brett,
a, you
Brett,
shot a
Brett,
gun
Brett,
a bar.
Brett, where are you? Join up, here.
Alright, I don't think there's mines here.
God damn
my
it!
God, this poor man.
What the fuck happened to him?
I don't
got my arm caught in that fucking boat.
Hey, break engagement. Get to the RV over here.
Alright, first squad, keep moving inland to the southeast towards the aid station.
Is there a radio plane over here?
Doc, I need you over here in this guy.
Major?
How do I make sure
over in my position.
He's
stable. You'll be alright.
Okay.
Alright, so we're following this line, first squad. We are moving towards this castle, which we will be assaulting. We are expecting mines on these roads. If we can clear those mines, we can bring up tank support. We don't absolutely have to bring up the tank support. It's important we do not outpace second squad or we'll be outflanked. Or they'll be outflanked. So, priorities to take the castle. If possible, clear the mines so that the tanks can help us. Any questions?
Try clearing buildings along the way.
If we have time, yes. If deemed necessary, yes. But it is not the highest priority. Preferably, clear the buildings on each side of the street to make sure there's nothing waiting for the armor.
Yeah. Also.
This is where you're gonna be stepping off from.
Fucking.
Gotcha.
This is gonna be your road, and there's your first anti-tank
AFK at the moment.
Perhaps for you to clear.
I'm stuck.
Let's fucking blow this shit. Okay.
Alright, Engineer Phil, that's on you.
I'm right here.
Let's cover the Engineer Phil's.
Oh, that seems very fucking close to where HQ to be fucking blowing.
It should be okay. Looks like there's a second one to the southwest around the corner here.
Watch, you are cleared to step up.
Oh, we're getting shot at.
Don't forget to use smoke grenades on the streets.
That guy's on the south side of the street. Call out once you get those charges placed so we can back off and blow this thing.
Additionally, squads, make sure you confirm your targets. It's really easy to get lost and mistaken American here.
Sorry, say again, Engineer.
Got the first set placed. Gonna go over to the next one and blow it. Fucking
just call out before you blow it.
Keep me covered.
Red team, get around, cover.
Got him set. Get cover.
Alright, get cover from the two roadblocks, fellas. We're about to blow. Get away from the roadblocks.
When everybody's clear, fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
As good as she's gonna get, blow.
What the fuck?
We lost someone. Kowalski, he went down.
Alright, the plan holds independent to the engineer. We're gonna push up without him for the time being, so just keep pushing on your assigned sides. Alright, Kowalski, I'm gonna check the heart rate real quick.
Second squad, we're taking some fire from the other side of the block. We'll hold.
Second floor.
Oh, I took a hit.
Yep.
Oh, it's fucking close, Jaeger!
I'm moving to the next building.
I got a lot more guys on the other side of the block.
Good shot, good job.
Checking top floor.
Yep, I'm on the bottom floor.
Top floor is clear, top floor is clear.
Alright, bottom floor is clear.
Remember, second squad, we gotta keep pace with first squad. Okay. If they can clear buildings at the same pace we are, we're not gonna get shot at behind.
Hey, there's... Oh, fuck.
I'm upstairs.
Oh, shit. He's got sight on us.
I'm benching up and I'm gonna catch up, Sergeant.
I apologize, Hadaway. My next paycheck goes to you.
It's alright.
Stay low.
You think you can hit him, Michael?
I don't know. I'm gonna try.
And you're already out of ammo.
God damn it.
Oh shit, he went down.
Red team, if y'all are good to move, we need to start moving up.
I got shot in the face and then put a band-aid on it.
Alright, go ahead and band-aid.
One over there. I got eyes on a German.
Go ahead and shoot him. Oh, that one hurt. That one hurt a lot.
Fucking hit the bastard. Doc, squad 1 SL is down.
Is everybody clear of that second barricade?
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck.
Stand by.
Porter's down.
Drag him back, I'll cover.
Kowalski, I'm giving you discretion. When you decide everyone's clear, you can blow it.
Receive.
Sir, good with you if I get some elevation.
Yeah. You're good for it.
Right, sir.
Across this little way and get in this building.
That's pretty fucking open right there.
It's a really bad spot up here.
Yep.
First, second squad, sit rep.
Second squad making steady progress.
First squad, now BMG's down, we're moving up.
Copy.
Well, fuck, Josh is down.
Yeah, I just saw that. I don't know. What the fuck?
Where'd you go, Josh?
Josh!
Oh shit!
Is that... Fuck, I think he's on the top floor.
Yep.
Get him and drag him
down.
Okay.
Alright,
see Anderson. Josh, that'll be down. A moment.
Josh, what shot you up here?
Watch, make sure that you're, Make sure that your engineers are clearing this anti-tank bullshit.
Left!
Hey, firm.
Grenade out.
I see him!
An alleyway hot with an MG42. Watch the sectors.
Lieutenant's down.
Newman's down.
Fuck.
I'm gonna take him to the medic.
Correct on that order. Can you evacuate Rodrick to get back to the medic?
You need to move so I can blow this barricade.
Winners, all three MGs done.
Good stuff.
Keep looking left. Fire in the hole.
Number one, just come up.
That guy in that building,
237?
I got it.
I'm gonna
keep moving. Alright, red team, keep moving southwest. Damn, there's some guy across the street. I think we got him.
Machine gun's still trying to kick our asses, watch.
See where it is?
He's still inside the bunker, like 231. Oh, just around this corner. Middleman. See? Concrete tower.
I do.
Fucking two of those.
Middleman in the tower stolen an MG.
Red, y'all good to move?
I'm gonna need more demolition to get through these barricades.
Nelly, are you moving up with us?
Movement or
just I mean they're laying prone but they're still switching.
King and fucking McNally are just dead.
Blue, if you can divert a guy or two back to help him do it.
Hey Red, are we still taking contact from the southwest?
I don't see anything, no.
Alright, let's get over this wall and start moving that way then.
Yeah, got it.
Right now.
Push through here. Left side. Second floor. This thing's useless in this range. I'm frozen.
Got him.
Winters, we need stuff right now. Our tank's gonna die.
Winters is down. A little bit, nothing too serious. I'm gonna finish that up. Are you back to the dog? Hello?
Hey.
Not sure where the guy was that took him down, but it's,
Behind the barricade, behind us, east, barbed wire.
Fuck, reloading. Fuck this 30 cal. Can't get through that fucking barricade.
Got him, he's down. Alright, I need to take him back to the duck. Cover me, I need to get back
Kowalski,
there.
Kowalski, Monroe, you two stay here or fall back to a building, but hold this position.
Got it. I'm covering down the street.
Mike, I'll give you some cover back to the dock.
Fuck, I don't like that.
I see someone.
Dick? There's not.
Back up.
I got you. They're shooting at us from the entrance to the castle.
Oh, I see.
Where'd I get hit? Right
ahead. Yeah. I went out.
Walski, where you get the chance. The rest of these tools aren't actually effective, so God can help us out. Okay. Good team. Also, we got an explosive resupply. It's on our road. I don't know if you saw that.
Fire in the hole.
I think you probably stopped.
the charges right now.
His fingers, not like.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Careful on the left.
That took way longer to kill him than it should have.
Rodrick, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I heard explosions. Okay, I'm not fine. I'm not fine.
Roll the cover, roll the cover.
We got a long one this side too.
You need help treating? Alright, I'll look for the guy.
RTO on RTO crime. Yeah, Josh, we need... mags and
for,
oh shit, there's a lot of them over there.
Fucking Christ!
Alright, get back in this house.
I'm fine.
Good morning!
I got hit. Be careful. They're up there.
We got a long one this side.
Watch out. Get back, sir.
I got you lifting.
Got him.
Alright.
Walsh has disappeared.
Alright, my leg's out.
I'ma fucking set this shit.
Alright, Red, we good to push?
Let's go.
I'm good.
Up this building, up this
right,
building.
Let's go.
Left, left, southeast, hear voices.
Yeah, it's English.
Fucking set this shit.
You okay, Jesse?
Yeah. I just had to bandage myself real quick. That fucking grenade got it, kinda got me.
Down, I'm on my way.
Oh, this is a bad spot.
Peter, how we doing?
Explosive set.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Squad leads building second floor breach that there's got.
Explosive set on this go block.
We just had a whole squad go down.
Hey, Doc, you might want to crouch down a little bit. There are bullets whizzing by here.
Oh, shit! Jesus fuck. Southwest.
Keep going. I'll give you cover.
I think someone went down behind us, though.
Oh, shoot. Down.
No!
I'm being shot on the right. He's in the second floor, right? Shoot him!
Where's Doc at?
Squad, we need to blow those goddamn tank traps so we can get the armor up here.
Fixing my arm at the ammo truck. Give me a.
Two copies. Bridgeway should be clear.
Good read you. Nice to see you.
Yeah, where's everybody else?
Oh yeah, this is getting better. This is improving, Lieutenant. Say again. Alright, right now we're just holding this position. God damn it, east. You see these guys? Alright. Well, they're close. Yeah, they ain't screwing around.
They broke my fucking roof. Damn. There's like three of them.
I got one of them. There's two more. That road southeast on the build we're holding, there's two guys. One of the building rooms. He's dead. Don't peek it, don't peek it. Sorry, I was about to shoot your head off.
Once Kowalski moves the next set, I'm gonna move up my car position to cover better.
Looks like the tanks are going up different path up the good. Just getting over to see why at this point.
Bunch of Germans on the hill, bunch of Germans on the hill.
Fucking aim this shit.
No possible friendly also up there.
Yeah, watch your fire. Two's up there.
Yeah, let me just blow it away.
Alright, one, move towards that Sherman. They just went over the sea wire. Come on.
Watch buildings, I just found Falsham Jaeger in one of them.
What are they?
Come on, one.
One of them German rifle things.
Oh, blay it. Oh, hello! He's dead, he's dead.
And the breach?
Yeah, in the breach, looks like. That's where we're second.
Can I get close enough?
Up top, up top, up top!
Fend out. Alright, cover me. I'm gonna throw all my grenades in the breach.
You're gonna have to get a little closer.
Yeah, I'm gonna move up closer.
Here, rush the wall, rush the wall.
What's through there? Like, what do we have on the... Fuck.
Alright gentlemen, through the breach!
Go, go, go!
Go, 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 go!
Two in the castle, just
anyways,
don't die.
Oh, fucking.
Alright, stay together, you're great.
I can't.
I'm gonna give him a packing bandage.
Alright. We'll move on.
Alright. I'm gonna pick him up. Cover me.
Yep. How bad is he?
He's alright.
I'm gonna get a trench right here. How about that? Oh, it's slow.
Where is the enemy?
Everywhere. All
I got
around
you.
Us.
I got you, sir. I got you. You're not gonna die today, not on my watch.
Never mind. Never mind.
Alright.
I got it. I'm no longer mobile.
Get in there. Humans, come through.
I mean, sure, the fighting's tough, but think about
it. Might just be combat
deafness. Clash of nations. It's just like my father says, this is where history is being made. And we're right here at the forefront of it.
I think you're romancing it a bit too much, Mario.
Alright, I'm gonna go talk to him.
No. Maybe I am, maybe I'm not. But no one's really going to be able to connect with this moment after we're gone.
Castle close.
That's 1.2 kilometers.
One concentrate at the gate of Castle.
That just took everybody
Holy shit.
Down. That just literally downed everybody.
Fucking eight dudes right. down on the west side,
God
including
McNally.
We have a new mission. We are to head to the southeast and secure the hill labeled... New mission. There is an enemy counterattack coming in soon, trademark.
I'm not gonna tell them the amount of time exactly.
No, but I'm gonna set a timer on my stopwatch in my pocket here.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
We're currently seeing if we can't get motorized transport over there, but I wouldn't bet your asses on it. We might want to start moving here soon-ish.
Surprised we managed to stay together this far.
Don't jinx it, buddy.
Isn't pessimism supposed to...
Hey, Rodanko, hold at that intersection.
Isn't pessimism supposed to negate jinxing?
Yeah, we'll see.
How's the Roddy?
It's fine.
God, if we hit a mine.
Yeah, we're screwed.
Josh, you can go ahead and use some blood if you have it. Or, Doc, rather, sorry.
I sure already treated him.
Nice 32-point turn, sir.
Only Henry Ford's best.
Player, I can't see shit.
Yeah. Whoa. Earthquake?
Sure, what the shit?
Earthquake. It happened in Italy.
Earthquake.
I was passing out for a second. I was like, well, boys,
earthquake, Girardi, it's an earthquake.
No traffic. No traffic, man. We just had a HMS Liberty just blow up. That's what that was.
Oh, fun.
I guess
what blew
HMS
up?
HMS Liberty took a hit.
HMS Liberty.
Gentlemen, that shaking was the HMS Liberty exploding.
Okay. Yeah, driver, you opened up. I'm gonna ban you.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Sir, 15 minutes.
Everybody up.
Alright, start running up the hill, fellas.
Thank you, squad. Rendezvous. Rally up, sorry.
Move up to the hill. Move up to the hill. Time is of the essence, gentlemen. Move up to the hill.
Oh, yeah,
that line marker is not exact. Just find a good spot and start trenching.
It appears to be rain and ashes.
Porter, with the fucking trench in my footlocker.
Do you think the Germans got any of those? I remember my daddy telling me during the Great War the Germans had these big artillery guns they fired on Paris.
Sure.
You think they got any?
I believe
of those?
I believe they might have been using railway guns or something. Like
yeah,
a
I
big fucking cannon on a train.
A train?
Yeah. I overheard one of the squad sergeants talk about some type of rare goose stall, I believe was the name. Make an artillery shelter
around each of those, okay? All I remember is Big Bertha.
Man, this is Baker Company. How copy? Requesting artillery fire on coordinates as follows: 049128, keep at 9, 4 rounds AC, how copy?
Alright, fellas, first half track is at the second to left smoke, they're coming now.
Eyes on, we'll engage when you tell me. 333, close on the road in front.
pushing up on us.
Line them up, fellas.
Clear back, clear back, clear back.
Should be good.
Clear.
Corner, those guys are so bunched up. I'm gonna take these shots.
0, 4, 5, 1, 2, 8. He had 3. Four. Five rounds actually out, copy.
Sure.
One more rocket. Where's my ammo bear? I need a rocket.
They're right here, take it.
Oh, Britain, yeah.
Coming, incoming, southeast, east. In the lowlands.
Yeah, visual, bunch of infantry. East. 400 meters.
Our southeast crossing.
Oh yeah, we got a shit ton of Germans out there.
400 meters!
Can I get my fucking gun up? There we go.
Also got, like a squad of Germans moving back to southeast.
Holy shit!
City.
Kind of ironic that we're fighting Germans for Italy.
Hold on, I'm not sure with this.
The fire.
No time to be sure right now.
I mean, don't worry, I'm fucking laying in the road.
Sir, somehow I managed to lose both my compass and my map. I'm completely blind in terms of where we are.
Oh shit!
We got another armored car up there by those buildings.
Is that one firing at us?
Yeah.
Huge enemy group on the southern hill on the summit.
I can't get fireable now because if I do, then this auto cannon's gonna take me out.
Okay, clear back.
Huge enemy group on the southern hill on the summit.
Good shot. We need
you I can't get fireable now because if I do, then this auto cannon's gonna take me out.
Like it,
there it goes.
How's he looking?
Black track southeast.
I'm giving him CPR count number.
a vehicle coming up.
See him.
Stay down, stay down.
Don't want to lose you, Walsh.
Honestly,
you go down,
I
go down, we're all screwed.
I'm really surprised I'm not dead right now.
You might make it through to the end of the war.
Sure. He's gone.
Who?
No, he's gone.